to my full progression. I hope. Do it. Okay, I'm gonna start by just doing a couple warm ups. Start by trying to just twist right at the end, just to try to just twist a little bit. Okay, that was okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try to. This way feels more natural, so I'm gonna try to twist that direction. So. Twisting in the flips. Alright, sorry, I'm gonna start trying to twist in the flips. Let's see how that works. I'm gonna also try to swing my arms. Whoa, that was actually hard. Okay, let's try to actually use my arms. Okay, that was so hard. There's a lot. Okay, now I'm gonna try to start twisting right at the beginning of flips, so I have room to do the turn. Okay. Oh, okay, that was really bad. Try that again. I'm trying to swing my arms right over my shoulder like that, so I can twist right at the beginning. Not very good. Since I can immediately go into a twist, I'm going to try to continue twisting and hopefully. Hey, that was not bad. Let's face that way. I want to face that way. But it's better. A little bit better. So,